And so the trial of the legendary A-Team is finally over, ending perhaps the final chapter of a bygone era, the Vietnam legacy of Presidents Kennedy, Johnson, and Nixon. Colonel John Smith, Lieutenant Templeton Peck, and Sergeant B.A. Baracus found guilty on all counts. All that remains is for their execution to be administered.